our tables.
In a cold winter, a girl lived in a village. The girl's name was Marie. Marie was looking for a music box key. She heard Daddy coming home. Dad gave her a gift box. The gift was a nutcracker. It's time to sleep. Mary fell asleep with a nutcracker by her side. The cuckoo clock sounded loud. Mary woke up. It wasn't home. As Mary came out, she saw a wonderful forest of candies. She found a magic box key hanging on a candy tree. Suddenly, a black fairy appeared, snatched the key and flew away. Mary chased the black fairy. The fairy went into the garden. The nutcracker soldier found Mary. He asked Mary what she was looking for. She told him the fairy took her key. Mary asked him, "Who are you?" He told her that he was a nutcracker and his name was Adrian. Adrian decided to help Mary. Mary found a fairy. But the fairy ran away quickly. In the meantime, the witch enjoyed tea time in the garden. The black fairy ruined her happy time. The angry witch ordered his soldiers to catch him. Adrian saw the fairy in danger. The witch's magic was transformed someone into a doll. The witch shot a spell to the fairy. He tried to save the fairy. He eventually became a doll in the snow globe. The fairy was scared and ran away with Marie. The black fairy was sorry. He returned Marie's key. He asked Marie what key to use. Marie told him it was an empty music box. But inside, a red fairy dressed in a ballet suit popped out. She said she was trapped in the music box because of a bad witch. The red fairy thanked Mary, and she asked, "Why are you sad?" Mary told the red fairy that she wanted to save her friend from the witch. The red fairy gave Mary a magic mirror, and she joined forces with the black fairy to become Mary's left wing and right wing. They flew straight to the witch. The witch saw Mary flying towards her, and she shot magic at Mary. Mary avoided several times and hit the magic with a mirror. She became a doll. The witch's wand came and unlocked the magic. Adrian was amazingly become a boy. He thanked Marie. Cuckoo cried at the time. The space suddenly began to change strangely. When Mary opened her eyes, she was home, but she couldn't see the nutcracker. That afternoon, someone pressed Mary's doorbell. A neighbor boy who moved in today came to greet Mary's family. Mary knew who he was. They have been best friends since that day.